Joe has been telling me about this restaurant for the longest, and I think he's right. Everyone here is waiting. Can I ask you just why you wanted to come to this restaurant?
Yeah?
It's supposedly the oldest one in the world, and if you kept it around that long, then it's got to be good, right?
Yeah.
Then we had a little known guide who said the same here, and the ingredients in those are what we normally like, so why not try good food and in an old historical place?
Brilliant.
Where are you guys from?
Denmark, okay.
Well, we're in the suite together. It's the bull and us. Many more people, but it doesn't matter. We still have that emotion. And that's what's so fabulous about Spain. I mean, I can come here, and for me, many changes. But
¿Y qué fue que la impresionó a la amiga suya?
También, bueno, la comida, el bar.
Además, toda la historia.
How did you hear this place?
Lonely Planet.
And what do they say about it?
Oldest restaurant in the world, and known for its succulent pig. Looks really good. Have you been here before?
I have.
Did you recommend it?
The meat just came right off the
bone. All right. Well, we'll be enjoying it soon then.
What's your name?
Randall.
Randall, and where are you from?
The States.
The meat just came right off of the
bone. All right. Well,
Niña de la Puebla used to sing to me. That would be like having Sinatra or Pavarotti singing to you, and you didn't know. It was unbelievable. Incredible, no?
Okay, but how did you know? Okay, good. And where are you guys from?
South Korea.
South Korean, fantastic.
Well, BOTIN is my family's restaurant. They came here in 1930. Before that, it was in other families' hand, in BOTIN's family. BOTIN was a French cook who came to Spain in 18th century, exactly in 1725. And they were here for two centuries. My family came in 1930, my grandparents, and we stayed here since that time. I'm the third generation of my family here. My son Antonio is the fourth generation, so we have continuity in the future. And BOTIN, according to the Guinness Book of Records, is the oldest restaurant in the world. We didn't ask for that honor, right? It was a spontaneous research from them.
Are you surprised by it?
Very surprised and very happy about that. Many people know it. BOTIN is the oldest restaurant keeping the same name since 1725. And with no breaks, always same activity, same place.
What makes it special, Antonio? Why do you think people obviously were waiting online to get here? What is it about BOTIN that makes people loyal or want to come?
It's a good question. If you know the answer, tell me, please. Well, talking about food, our specialty is the roast suckling pig and roast baby lamb. 3 weeks old pigs and lambs, and it's very associated with especially the pig, mostly the pig, then, but also the lamb. And talking about something else than food and drink, I should say that BOTIN has something special, some spirit, something that makes people feel fine and remember their visit to BOTIN. Probably because we tried to learn from my father that we have to make people feel at home. Not only have a good food or drinks, enjoy dinner or lunch, but also feel something warm, or feel that they are welcome here, that they are not anonymous visitors, but they are important for us. So to see, but to explain, but it's something we learn from him. That is our main person in my family, the one who developed the BOTIN concept.
Yeah.